Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. On this video we are going to perform an activity on basic proportionality theorem, also called the Thales theorem. To perform the activity you just need a ruler that is scale, a thread and a thin stick. First of all, let's understand what is Thales theorem. The Thales theorem states that a line parallel to a side in a triangle intersect the either two sides at distinct points will divide the two sides in the same ratio. This gives rise to following ratio shown on your screen. Now link it with the figure being enlarged. Now consider the following image which is being shown on your screens. Observe the image carefully. Now let's start the activity. Assume the blue line taken as a thin stick. Form an acute angle with the stick with U as shown. Now take a thread and place it at regular intervals. Guess it as one unit each. Now using a ruler, now measure the length of the each fraction which was given earlier. If forgot, skip back 20 seconds. Note your observations in your textbook. The observation we get is that the ratios are equal to 1. Hence the conclusion obtained is that the ratios of two distinct sides of a triangle is always equal. According to Thales. Thank you, I hope so you understood the concept of Thales theorem through this simple activity. If you did, then hit the red button and also the thumbs up. If you loved this video, you will also find the videos being presented on new screen interesting. Please watch it.